for winning in the golf course closest to the pin contest. Aiden Cutney, just 5 years old, but has been playing golf since he was 18 months. He participated in the U.S. Kids World Championship qualifier in Oakdale, Minnesota, shot a 43, finished in second place, qualified to play in the World Championships in Pinehurst, North Carolina. Aiden's tee shots can already clear 100 yards, and he continues to wow on the green. Let's send it out to Matt, who's with young Aiden and Aiden's father, Sheldon. Matt?
Yeah, Joey, we're down here, and Aiden's ready to go to the World Championship of Golf in the first week of August. He's going to put on a show today against his dad, and he already said he wants dad to go ahead and go first. So, Sheldon, see if you can go ahead and hit the guy holding the pin out there.
Nice shot, Sheldon. That's a good shot. All right, buddy. Step on up there. Oh, that's a nice shot, man.
Practice, but Aiden just won 18 holes at Winnegame Golf Course. Special thanks to Winnegame for letting these guys go closest to the pin.
All right, good luck, Aiden. You can keep track of him on the website, Aiden Cutney, AIDENCUTNEY.com. Good job, Aiden. Good luck.